second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
He's on the defensive here. At this point, it's all about how he responds and potentially rebounds.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. A textbook. Reversal. Can he follow up?
Dishing out some serious punishment here.
And there's some more emotion on display.
The reversal from Bilbo.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. The back is the largest area on the human body, and that's always a target.
I know what you mean. You know I've got a weak back.
No one's had that.
I've got a weak back. Still down after that. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And the electric chair helping to escape before it's too late.
Yeah, when you hit the ground on that one, it's over.
He looks a bit off his game here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I don't disagree, Michael. At this point, though, the story has to be the
finishing maneuver. And that puts an end to this night. And Devon's night comes to an end.
See you, Devon.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use...
He's going to end this Royal Rumble right now.
Slater's out!
You don't see that move every day.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. He was able to reverse that.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move. Big E's starting to weaken a little.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
And, Michael, this could be the opening he needs to pull ahead.
Man, when you're as disciplined as this guy, Cole, you're never out of a match until the final bell. With a 180, Big E, the reversal.
He just didn't have enough leg to hang on.
Consistently here.
And now he goes for it a second time.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Ah.
Big E showing some expert prowess here. And just like that, this move is leading the charge.
Yeah, charge!
Here are your winners and new WWE Universal Champion representing the New Day, Big E.
He earned every bit of that victory here tonight.
Well, if you didn't